This could be useful. Great. That's not necessary. Here's some more ore.
Catch them! Catch them!
That
catch
them!
Another enemy!
That was not clever. That. Not clever.
Catch them! Catch them! That was not clever. That was not clever. That was not clever.
That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary.
There you are again. What have you learned?
The Inquisitor is willing to sacrifice everyone on this island.
But that doesn't sound too good for any of us. Why would he do it?
There is a temple inside the mountain with a Titan trapped inside it. Now the Inquisitor has locked himself in there. He wants to free the Titan.
A Titan? I wonder how that was captured.
What's important is it's going to get free.
Tell me what else you have learned.
Well, I know that the Titan is a fire Titan. If it gets out, the whole island will burn.
Then how are you going to prevent it?
I can't do anything until I find the Titan Lord's armor. Only with his armor can I defeat the Titan and imprison it again.
Where is this armor?
Here on the island. It is hidden in the 5 tombs of the Lizard Priests.
Yes. Maybe I have some scrolls here which will help you in your search. Come back to me when you have found the armor. I will see if I can assist you with it.
That's not necessary. That's not necessary. Don Esteban knows what has happened.
What did he say?
He can't help us.
Yes, that sounds like him. It looks like we are on our own.
I've talked to Commandant Carlos about the Inquisitor. He will not stand in our way.
Then I judged him correctly. Very good.
I am ready to open the fourth and final runic seal.
It is the wisdom of the spirit you need. Once you are prepared, we will conduct the ritual.
I am ready.
The fourth seal is the most difficult, but your wisdom is great.
I stand ready.
The channels will open to you. The knowledge will be yours. You have achieved the wisdom of the spirit. No runic seal can bar your path to the room.
Let's trade. I need potions. Master, I need scrolls. I need to improve my fighting technique.
Not a problem, my friend.
Teach me staff fighting.
Ready? To make full use of the staff, you can't just attack from the front. Good opponents will just parry such blows, and you will waste your energy. So, attack from the side. That way you can surprise an opponent and get some extra strikes in.
So attacking from the side is useful for surprise?
Yes, and you can use the momentum from your first blow to carry out a second, stronger, lateral blow.
Teach me staff fighting.
Ready? Right. If you're standing close to your opponent during a counter parry, you should try to hit him as well. Might be a bit risky, but it could also help you end the fight faster. Of course, that only works when your opponent's right in front of you, so you should use your counterattack as part of a combination.
Thank you.
not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary.
can't cast without mana. That's not necessary. This is what I need. Necessary.
That's not necessary. That's not necessary. I took one of these vassal rings from an undead lord. It looks just like yours.
So my haunting could really have something to do with that ring?
Could be.
I wish I'd never touched that damn thing. You think there are more of them out there? That all those ghosts has one of those rings?
I found a second one of those rings. It looks as though only undead lords have them. Well, undead lords and you.
Oh, God! What do you think that means?
I suspect that your talking ghost, Patriscon, gave the other lords vassal rings so he could control them. But something went wrong, and they all ended up undead.
What does that have to do with me?
When you found the vassal ring, Patriscon tried to take control of you. That's why you're hearing his voice.
Yes, yes. He talks to me. Says things. He says things to me.
Maybe next time you won't go picking up someone else's belongings.
And you think that warrants a death sentence? He wants me to kill myself. End it all.
There has to be a way to break this curse.
I hope so. Before this curse breaks me.
Undead. Vassal rings. What's in it for me if I solve your problem?
Everything I have.
And how much is that?
It'll be worth it for you, I promise.
It better be, seeing as I'm risking getting myself cursed.
The whispers have been getting worse.
You listen to them, you're going to end up undead.
I couldn't face that. I hate not sleeping. What would not sleeping ever again be like? And without any sleep, I don't have the strength to fight it.
That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. necessary. I want to get into town.
Of course, of course.
Let me see your goods. Let's trade. That's not necessary. The town is safe. I've driven the Saurians off.
That is good work. The people owe you much.
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
That's not necessary.
Ah!
That's not necessary. Can't cast without mana. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. That's not necessary. not necessary. That's not necessary. Great. This could be useful. Here's some more ore. There, behind you. An enormous damn rotworm.
What? Where? Oh, man, you scared the life out of me. Don't ever do that again.
Wouldn't dream of it.
I'm tired of talking.
I've got worries enough of my own.
I'm not listening.
I'm tired of talking. I'd return to the mainland.
This could be useful. Let's trade. What have you got to trade? Show me your goods. Show me what you have.
Ah, Master. Have you come to purchase a few potions?
I need some potions.
that's done. Looks good.